Day one. At the beginning of this year, I was given a word that said, this year, God is wanting to do what is seemingly impossible and make it possible. I immediately thought about people who were facing devastating circumstances, but then I wondered what God wanted to do for me.